They don't baby us when we're here. They let us actually jump into the work and get our hands dirty. I'm passionate about the environment. I consider myself an environmentalist and wanted to see what people do in the real world dealing with environmental issues. And Santee Cooper, being a utility company, works specifically with renewable resources.
The internship's a great opportunity right here near Charleston, and I think it's given me a lot of professional experience. Like our third week here, we actually had to present a research project to the CEO of Santee Cooper, so it definitely helps me in giving presentations and communicating with business professionals.
My favorite department that I've worked with is vector management, and there you're working with mosquitoes and insects that can carry diseases like West Nile or Eastern Equine Encephalitis.
My first rotation was with analytical and biological services, working here in the lab and also out in the field, spraying EPA-approved herbicide and helping control invasive species in South Carolina's lake systems. This internship has helped me as far as future career goals go. I've definitely seen a lot of different opportunities in what career path I can actually go in as a biologist. And I think it will help me as something that looks good on my resume and networking, making connections.
Being able to work with an array of different professionals gives me, I guess, a different way of thinking, because a forester will think different than an engineer, and a biologist thinks different than a chemist. So working in a lab like this with all types of professionals really gives me a well-rounded experience.